Ryan is a student in Brooklyn, Ontario. He's 23 years of age, plays second in the Open Men at the Southwestern Championships under many of his titles. He is a self-trainer and has the assistance of Terry Keyes. And his hobbies and interests include music.
Everybody out there is good at something. Every one of you guys have worked. You've worked hard for something. And this is no different. Everybody that you see up on stage here tonight, you can be just like that. It takes two things, hard work and determination. And in whatever you guys are good at, you have that. You've worked hard. That's why you're good at it. And obviously, you were determined. Otherwise, you wouldn't have been good at that either. Now, there's one difference here. With this, it's not monetary, or it's not for pleasure, or what have you. This is for health, and health and fitness to me are one and the same.